coffee pot, a morning percolating on my stovetop builds a bubble of nostalgia. I sip in a sundae any day of the week. The aroma transports me to all the European places I've paused in and invites me to slow down. We made a meditation every day before speaking, pouring stillness into little cups. In concentrated silence, we conversed through ground beans. I make my own coffee now, brew it in a moka pot I bought myself. A short black oozes in my bloodstream, and each morning is my birthday.